Oracle Integration Cloud helps you automate the entire process of creating a new contact in Oracle Sales Cloud and synchronizing it with Oracle Eloqua. When you create a new contact in Sales Cloud, it triggers an integration to call Eloqua to create a similar contact. The integration then passes the Eloqua contact ID to Sales Cloud and stores it as a reference in the Sales Cloud contact. Let's create a new contact in Sales Cloud, Amy Wood. Enter the contact details, add the email ID, and then save and close. It takes a couple of minutes to update the contact details in Eloqua. Check the progress on the tracking page. When complete, go to Eloqua to check the newly created contact. Here's Amy Wood. This is the phone number, and these are the other contact details. This is the account ID and the contact ID. These details are coming from Sales Cloud. Finally, verify the contact in Sales Cloud. The contact ID is coming from Eloqua. Now each system has the other's ID. Now go to Oracle Integration Cloud to design the integration flow. On the console, go to Integrations and create an app-driven integration flow to integrate Sales Cloud and Eloqua. Start building the integration. First, subscribe to a trigger event, which in this case is Create Contact in Sales Cloud. Use the native adapters for Sales Cloud and Eloqua. Map and configure the endpoints with a simple drag and drop. In the Sales Cloud adapter, on the request side, select the Create Contact event. Every time you create a new contact in Sales Cloud, it triggers an instance in Integration Cloud. For the response, return the new contact details. Next, configure the Eloqua adapter to create a new contact using values from the Sales Cloud contact. Import contacts as the business object. Map the contact information between Sales Cloud and Eloqua. Configure the email address as the unique field. That way, when you want to retrieve a local contact, you can search based on the email address. Map the contact details such as name, city, address, postal code, and phone number. Also, map the Sales Cloud account ID and the contact ID to the Oracle Fusion account ID and contact ID fields. Add a 2-minute wait in the flow to give enough time for Eloqua to create the contact. Now that you have the contacts, get the Eloqua contact with a specified email address. Since the Eloqua adapter only performs the import function, use a REST adapter to retrieve the contact information. This is the REST service URL. Use the GET method. The email address from Sales Cloud contact is mapped to the search parameter. This email address is coming from the Sales Cloud contact. When searching, Eloqua will find the contact that matches the specified email address. The retrieved contact from Eloqua has a unique Eloqua ID. We need to update the same contact in Sales Cloud and add the Eloqua ID to it. Call the Sales Cloud adapter again. Use contacts as the business object and specify the update contact operation. The last step is to map the Eloqua contact ID attribute to the Eloqua contact ID field in Sales Cloud. Use the party number to update the contact with the Eloqua ID. Finally, activate the integration. And that's how you integrate Oracle Sales Cloud and Oracle Eloqua using Oracle Integration Cloud. Learn more at cloud.oracle.com.